Welcome to the Hydraulic Press channel. Today we're going to find out are old items better than new ones. And the first one is axe. And then we have some other household items that are familiar for everybody. And we are going to find out is all modern stuff just plastic crap or are they actually better? And I think with the axe we are going to test the actual steel part and then the handle. But first steel, because you wanna see will it explode. And don't try anything like this at home. This is really dangerous. And here we go. Okay, how much was the maximum force? 12.5 tons. Okay, and then the new axe. And here we go.
Ah.
Oy, that's different. Okay. I think we got some results. Okay, 12 tons, but surely they are different because this just bent and this cracked like this. And I'm going to declare, hey Anni, you can decide which is better.
The old one.
Old one. Mm. Okay, and then let's test the handle. This is going to go between the two steel parts. And we are going to crush from there. And I think the new one has the upper hand here because the wooden handle is already a bit gone from the previous test. But this is like multi-stage test for the tools, so that's okay. Okay, that's weak. And the previous damage didn't affect the results because the damage was here and this broke from here. So this was clean, new, dry, and the result was 450 kilos. So probably enough for small axe, but how it compares to the new tool. And this has a plastic handle, but I'm pretty sure that it's like glass fiber reinforced plastic, so I think it's much stronger than the wood was. Yeah, it was 1100, so or twice the number. And there is actually, there is like glass fiber core on the handle, so it wasn't even shallow. So that's why it was so strong. And it was also much more flexible. So I would assume that in like real use, the new axe is way better than the old one. Okay, and the next test, frying pans. Old cast iron pan versus modern Teflon / aluminium pan. And how you are going to test this, you ask? I have this steel tube here, press tool there, and the pan goes there. I'm not sure what kind of use case this is going to simulate, but we are going to get result. Here we go. Okay, I'm a bit surprised. 1,300 kilos. I am not sure anymore, will the iron pan even win this? Because that was weak. Okay, it went through. And the result was over twice the iron pan. But it's again, it's so different that it's hard to touch. Okay, so this has hole and that is missing more. Which is any better in your mind? Who is going to get the point? You can be the judge today.
The newer one.
Okay, so the new stuff, 2 points. Now I have pretty good feeling that the old school item might even win this time. We have irons and the old one. This is iron, and this is not iron, it's plastic. So, let's see. I think we are going to start with this. I have no idea how much it took before it was unusable. But probably not much. I think that's enough. It's not going to go. And if it's going to go with more force, then we would need the safety box. But yeah, this one, if you replace the handle or you stick gloves, it's still completely usable, only the handle break. So it's 1 point to the old items. 2-1. So iron wins plastic, nothing new. But how about new plastic versus old plastic? Which is better? Let's start with the old. I would say that now it's broken, 400 kilos. Looks pretty same. Okay, Anni, what do you say? Is there any difference? I think they were exactly the same.
Yeah.
Yeah, no points from this. Both are weak. Okay, then the last one. These are some kind of bats, are these for the... what is the sulkapallo in English? Is it badminton? Yeah, Google agrees with me. Badminton. This is a modern, or quite modern, aluminium one, and this is wooden. Which is stronger? Okay. That was 50 kilos. Yeah, the aluminium one was way stronger and it also were able to do some damage before completely giving up. So the new items, 3 points, old stuff, 1 point. Better to buy modern stuff than old. New materials are just better. Yeah, and that is all for today. Thank you for watching and have a nice day.